ebiseera ebisinga buli lwobeera n'abalungi bokka
obwire obwingi waba ayina abalungi bokka
abayina ebirungi byokka
abiyina ebirungi byokka
toyongerwako okoma ku ebyo byebayina
tokayonjerwaho
ate ebiseera ebisinga bo tebakuwa amagezi bwe bafunye birungi
kandi obwire obwingi tebakakugambira okubatungira ebirungi
tebaagala kubuusa
tebakwenda kukugurusya
akuwaza kulya takuwaza kozesa takuwaza gagawala kubana yete bazimuwa buwi takuwa magezi akuwa kulya kunywa akugulira ngoye akugulira masavu
akugure byo kulya birunchi
obo inayo mukaza akwagala.
If you have a woman who loves you, a man who loves you, and he advises you so that you gain what you are
enjoying,
love him or her the more. But the one who you think to be loving you, just filling you with good meals, giving you prophecy to keep you where he is, without him
advising you
that start up with the little you have, without showing you how he started, you are wasting your time. He doesn't love you. He is just burying you alive. That's why the Bible tells us that he who doesn't work
kitegeza Katonda akusindika kukola byonoolya
implying that God is sending you to strive and get what to eat.